Hi, I'm Junior with Keystone RV Center. Today we're talking about sewage tanks. They're called black tanks. So I figured a black monster was going to be perfect for this. That being said, Steve, with your hemisphere trailers, we need a monster holder, like somewhere right in the bathroom, okay? I can't be more than about 5 feet away from the monster at any point. So one of the common questions we get is how much water do I use in my toilet? Why? All this stuff. Okay. So here's what I'm going to tell you. Whenever you first purchase your trailer, whether it's a new or used unit, and Mark's running away from me right now, if it's a new or used unit, I want you to fill the toilet to this line right here 4 times. Now this is going to apply to any tank over, I'm going to say 30 gallons. Okay? If you got some big monster toy hauler, some ridiculous 80 gallon tank or something like that for black, obviously I want you to do it a little bit more, so double it or whatever. Okay, so I'm going to bring it up to the fill line 4 times, which is right here on this toilet. You're going to see pretty much every toilet in the industry is going to have some kind of lip. Okay, that's what we're counting as full. Bring it up to there, dump it down 4 times. On the 4th time, I want you to add toilet chemicals. We're not going to get into what brand you should use. There's a lot out there. We like Aquachem here. We also like Odorless. Aside from that, pick a brand, stay with it. Don't change around. When you change toilet chemicals, the problem runs into the fact that chemicals cancel each other out, so different makeups of chemicals can cancel out the effectiveness of the new chemical that you're putting in there. So, bring it up to the line 4 times, add your toilet chemical. If we go number 1 in here, okay, which we're not going to demonstrate right now, because YouTube. So, we go number 1, whatever was in the toilet, flush down, okay, and then fill it back up to the line twice, or fill it up to the line once. If we go number 2, fill it to the line twice. So, again, number 1, flush down what's in, fill it up to the line once. Number 2, flush down what's in there, fill it to the line twice. Somebody's going to tell you that's way more water than what you need. Here's the way I look at it. Water is free at the campground. Service rates run somewhere, what, Mark, about $100 an hour, pretty much nationwide average. It's going to be over $100 an hour, I'd bet. Do you want to spend your weekend or pay somebody to dump boiling hot water down here and kind of stir around inside that tank trying to break up the solid particles that build up? More water, good water. So, can we call this how to poop in your RV video, Mark? Okay. How to poop in your RV. All right, so that's going to be the title of the video. We also did a video just recently on how to do a black tank flush. I did it in a Salem Hemisphere with a Coachman Catalina shirt on because Steve can't get me a shirt. So that being said, now that we've added water to this video, to this trailer, now we're going to do a winterized video on this. So keep in tune. We're going to keep on trying to get these videos up as quick as we can. We're going to end the video with flush into the toilet, Mark. There we go. Keystone RV Center, 1-800-232-3279. Have a great day.